consider the release of the field holding room. Victoria neither listened. Yet, as I say unto you, that in Solomon,
was betrayed, and they became the sign